The greatest speakers you'll find, at least here.
所以呢，我也不能更好的来介绍她。
It's very difficult to find the words to introduce her.
所以我要邀请我的牧师，包德林牧师来介绍她。
So I'm going to pass the buck and get my pastor to come up and introduce her.
We're very honored and very blessed to be able to have Dr. Marilyn Hickey and also Dr. Sarah Bowen who are sharing with us this evening. 还有呢，跟他们来的很多人呢，你是多少人呢？你看看多了，洋鬼子是不是？ Look at all these people foreign devil. 广东话是怎么样？放拐佬啊，好多拐佬你都还买啊？你知道有多少个洋鬼子？几多拐佬呢？就是有75个人， 75 from your team. Please stand up if we want to honor all of the members of the team.
God bless you. You're so honored. 谢谢，谢谢你们，谢谢你们，thank you in Chinese，谢谢你们，thank all of you。实际上，我们认识希玛的师母都已经有了几十年，我看30多年。
We've actually known Marilyn for a long time. I mean, at least 30 years, if not longer than that. 而且每一次他到香港来，我这也跟我们同工，带了很多人，他是一个很大的军队。 And every time you come to Hong Kong or had any kind of working with this, you bring a whole army with you. I mean, you bring a crowd. 感谢主。所以我特别很受感动的啊，我都有谢谢他。我刚刚才知道了。I'm really very moved, and I need to thank you, Marilyn. I just heard about this. 都是在1989年，那个时候我们在加拉街省教会有一个特别的布道会，邀请希玛的师母来给我们讲道。 In 1989, you may remember in the Assemblies of God Church in Argyle Street, there was a special meeting, and you were the speaker at that meeting. 那么有很多人信了耶稣，很多人得了医治，很多人被圣灵充满。 Many people believed in the Lord, many people were healed, many people were baptized in the Holy Spirit. 当中之一是我的英俊的女士柳志山牧师，请你站起来。 One of them that was saved was my son-in-law. My son-in-law, If you didn't come to Hong Kong, I wouldn't have such a handsome spiritual son-in-law today. 感谢主啊，我们一家人都蒙福了。Our whole family is blessed. 你们都是蒙福, you're also blessed. 希玛的师母呢，她一个非常的勇敢的人。你看，她刚刚80岁，还剩20岁那么健康，东奔西跑，这次都去了。 Sister Hickey is such a courageous person. We just sang her 80th birthday celebration song. But she's like acting like she's a 20-year-old or less than 20-year-old. Going all over the world, doing dangerous things, and preaching the gospel. 我知道，她很喜欢有一些所谓的关闭的国家。那中国那个时候不是很开放，她会经常去中国带圣经，祝福中国人，培训很多同工的。You know, we know that she likes to go to these closed countries that are not open for the gospel. And of course, China before was quite closed. And we sneak in and you teach the Bible, give people Bibles. 以前我们带她去中国呢，她有四天的时间呢，都是对几百个同工教导整本的圣经，从创世纪到启示录。 Remember, we went into China once and you took, what is it, 4 days, and you taught several hundred preachers in China the whole Bible from Genesis to Revelation. That was a miracle. 这个是一个很大的神迹. Hallelujah. And we've had a lot of, you know, various experiences in China. 我好几次在中国很紧张的. But, you know, China isn't really the most tense today. 中国并不是最紧张. 带领很多人信主，也做很多的慈善的工作。 But she goes to places like Pakistan and many other closed nations, especially Muslim nations, to teach the word of the Lord, to preach the gospel, but to do a lot of charitable work and to help a lot of people. 感谢主，我们非常的感谢主，为兴起这种的一个使女，她已经去过超过130个国家来服侍神。 We thank the Lord for raising up a woman like that and begin to over 130 countries preaching the word of life. The word of the Lord. 还有一个就是加油机牧师，他有一个国际教会的增长的学院，他是第一个的女董事，这个是非常的特别。 We know the Pastor Yongli Chur has this international church growth school, and you have been nominated to be, I believe, one of the first women board of directors, and this is a high honor. 因为她很多经验 because she has a lot of experience. 还有呢，她的女儿就是我们都是感谢主可以到这里来，都来过了很多年之前，we're very glad to have her daughter come also. She's been here before. 以前他们又带圣经去中国了，啊，有那个时候是不是1995年好像，我记得有很多人来了。 一天之内，他们飞到北京带过超过一吨的圣经那么多。Remember, it was about 1995. You got a whole group of people came to Hong Kong, packed the Bibles at our center in Prince Edward Road, and I think that day you flew to Beijing and took over 1 ton of Bibles into China. 那个沙堡领袖在当中，那他有一个教会在那个美国的叫科罗威多州，有一个城市就是丹佛市。There, from a church, a very good church in Denver, Colorado. 那么那个教会是一个很大的教会，我们都去过了，在哪里传福音呢？这个教会是叫。 We've been to your church before, and it's a great church, a big church. It's the Orchard Road Christian Center. 那么除了牧羊教会以外，这已经是很棒、很了不起。 In addition to leading the church and pastoring the church, which is a very important responsibility, 对于儿童，也对于那个受伤的受害的人，有一个非常大的负担，给他们很多帮助。 She also is very much concerned with children that have been abused and are suffering and in poverty, and ministers to these children. 后来他们有一个机构，就是拯救摩西施工的，and she's in charge of the Saving Moses Ministry. 那么他们都是希望那个小孩出生的那个死亡率可以降低， and they're first interested in helping. The childbirth problem to go down so there won't be so many young children that die in birth. 还有很多其他的儿童的问题，他们会继续帮助他们。 And many other needs among the children and the youth, she is involved in helping them. 真的很多了，他们传道几十年，我可以用几个钟头又讲不完了。 They've been preaching the gospel for many decades. I can use several hours to introduce them, and I still would just begin to talk about what they've done. 所以我们都欢迎两个到我们的前边来，给我们分享神的话语。 So we ask you and we welcome you to come tonight and share the word of the Lord with us. 开始进行下一场仪式，我们可以站起来，我们拍手掌，我们欢迎他们。 And we're going to do that.
And very, very special. When I came, you can be seated.
请大家坐下。
When I came to China, God put China in my